Once you have your account integrated with the traffic sources, you can start using outer rules to manage your integrated campaigns. Thanks to them, Voluum will act anytime your conditions are met. To help you understand how they work, let's go through simple examples. Using Automizer, create a rule that will pause any site IDs that cost you more than $10 and bring you no conversions. Or, if you want to test a new offer in your flow, simply set a rule that will inform you about any offer in a campaign that has brought you no conversions within the last 3 hours. Voluum Automizer will constantly check your data against the conditions you set. Now, let's go to Voluum panel to set up an auto rule. Go to the Automizer tab and click on Rules. Click on New Optimization Rule. A pop-up window will appear. Name your rule. Select which element you want the rule to be applied to. You can create a rule for a whole campaign, an offer, or a dimension. A dimension is, for example, a creative, site, widget, zone, etc. You can select up to 20 campaigns or offers for one rule. When you select a dimension, you have to select a traffic source, a specific dimension, and up to 20 campaigns that use this traffic source. In this example, I will create a rule for a campaign and select all campaigns that will be affected. In the second part of the rule creation, you need to select an action. You can choose between Send Alert, Pause, Resume, or Marker. When choosing Send Alert, you can specify how you want to receive it. And after that, you can add an additional action. So it means that once the rule is applied, it can send an alert and pause or resume the campaign. Now it's time to specify the conditions that will trigger the action. You can create up to 10 conditions per rule. To finalize the setup, you need to decide on the time frame and frequency of the checks. Once you save the rule, Automizer will start performing checks if the condition for rule has been met. Let's go through another example. I created a rule for a dimension and I choose site ID. If there's at least 1,000 visits from the site, but the earning per visit is lower than cost per visit, I want it to be paused. This way I will not spend money on sites that do not bring enough earnings. Remember to check Voluum documentation for more information, and thank you for watching.